If you have monthly income of about 4 lakhs and are 40 years of age and are not bothered about excessive dieselization, have excessive moolah to get yourself to petrol, then chances are this car is going to appeal a lot to your emotion. Toyota has just launched the new Camry, which is a 7th generation Camry, and it has been launched just in one variant, which is 2.5 litre petrol motor mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission. Now, there is no diesel engine making into the Camry in near future or in future at all, because Camry does not sell with a diesel engine across the globe.
The exteriors of the car have been considerably jazzed up. Apart from shiny new chrome grille and new fog lamps, it has forward-leaning edges up front that denote movement. The underbody design has been refined for an aerodynamic airflow.
When it comes to the interiors, it gets 8-way adjustable power seats with lumbar support for the driver and the co-driver. Now, when it comes to the steering mounted controls, the old silverish steering mounted controls that were there on the earlier Camry are out, and there is a new set of controls there which looks so much like a cockpit. But honestly, I don't like it because it doesn't really blend well into the steering. There is a 6 inches touchscreen for DVD, aux and Bluetooth and all the rest of it. I like the way the wooden inserts are up here. Overall, interiors have definitely improved. Priced at about 23 lakhs, the prices haven't changed much, and so hasn't the Valor. Does it have the capability to actually dethrone the segment king Škoda Superb? I have my reservations.